Hello everyone, EuroLeague spectators. Today in Kaunas began EuroLeague's International Junior Tournament, and we are here with Martynas Echodas, who scored 24 points in the first game against CSKA Moscow. Martynas, first of all, talking about the start of tournament, you started with victory, you began really well. How important was that victory in the start of tournament?
Hello. Our team got lots of confidence now. We did everything what coach said, and that's all.
You were receiving a lot of passes under the basket. Was it the plan of the game?
Yes, coach said to pass me a lot under the basket.
You personally scored 24 points. We saw a lot of big dunks. Do you feel some pressure before the game?
A little bit, yeah.
What about it? What is the pressure?
We play in home in Kaunas, and lots of my friends and family come to watch us. And
talking about home court, is it an advantage to play in Žalgiris home court?
I think yes, because fans come and friends, yes.
What is the goal of Žalgiris in this tournament?
Of course, first place.
You want to win first place?
Yes.
And you want to be an MVP?
Yes,
thank you very much.